Hey y'all, so a little while back I was inspired by not a patron, but another Nine Inch Nails fan who makes hilarious Nine Inch Nails fan art on Instagram and now has a YouTube channel, Trent Fan Art, I think it's called. Or Trent Nine, Nine Trent NIN Fan Art. And I'm gonna play something that he made. He made a remix of The Only Time and Closer. And it is fantastic. And I heard it and I was like, damn, this is so good. I wonder if I could do it. And I learned that I can't do it like him, that's for sure. But I had fun making my own. And then I put the call out to everybody on the music making channel in our Discord and said, hey, does anybody else want to do this? Make a mashup. And I've got two other submissions. So I haven't listened to them yet. So we're gonna listen to the Trent Nine Inch Nails fan art version first, because that was the inspiration for this whole thing. Then we're gonna listen to two of those submissions. So let's get started. Here is Closer to the Only Time, is what he called it. His name is Joey. Get ready. Like that's so good. It's like in my head. I'll be like walking down the street and just be like dum 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 dum. It's just so good. I love the way he chopped up the various like parts of Closer and created like a whole new, or maybe it's The Only Time. Dun, 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 dun. It's probably from The Only Time, but he actually, I'm not sure. But he like chopped things up in such a way to create like a completely new melody. And I don't know, I just think it works so well. Even has a part that sounds like he's saying, heaven, heaven, the devil wants to fuck me in heaven, heaven. It's like, so that was what I was aspiring to. It's like, how can I make new like melodic lines like that? And didn't happen, but it was just fantastic. So cool. So the next one we're gonna listen to is called I Want You to Make Me. It's by Vague, and it's a mashup of Hurt and Last, I believe.
Thank you.
Wow, that's beautiful. Gave up, sorry, gave up. That was so good. I love the way that you kind of like use the rhythm section of Gave Up, the sort of just the I feel like that was such a like nice compliment to what's going on in Hurt, because Hurt has that thump, but it's like, you know, it's like lower in the drums. It's not like a big like bam bam bam, you know, but you still preserve that pulse. That ending part was so cool. Against the Hurt, like sort of discordant part of the verse that sounded so like creepy. And yeah, it was awesome. And also, yeah, you like actually put the vocals of the verse of Gave Up over the Hurt chorus, which works surprisingly well, you know, very different like feelings in those parts of the song. But it was kind of, it was almost like, you know, the same energy as when he's actually singing You Can Have It All, like not quite the same, but you know, he's straining his voice, it's higher in his range. So like it actually kind of complemented that really nicely. I love the way you brought in the piano at the very beginning. I wasn't even sure what I was listening to at first. I thought it was the Downward Spiral theme. And I was like, what's happening? And I realized it was the descending, in the chorus. Out of context, it sounded so different. It was very creative. That's awesome. Hell yeah. Okay, the other submission is by Tony Time. It's called God Gives Only Zero. Hell yeah.
Hey man, please don't make a sound. Take a look around. Can't you see what's right in front of you? Have a little taste, no more time to waste. You don't wanna get left behind, cause it's all coming down right now.
Okay, so that's God given and only. Is there zero sub in there? I couldn't tell. There might have been. That was super creative. The thing you did with the tempos, how you like slowed his voice down, like totally unexpected, caught my attention. Sounded so great because he was singing "It's All Coming Down Right Now," and it was like all coming down. It was just such a cool like word painting of what was happening or what he was talking about. And then so seamlessly, all of a sudden, we're like, not all of a sudden, but like, we just like evolved into only. That was so cool. Yeah, it was dope. It was, yeah, just super creative. Just like the way you kind of like design the sounds and yeah, that's awesome. I want to listen to the beginning one more time because I forgot. Oh yeah, the sound is so creepy. Let me get the... Oh yeah, okay. So this part coming up, I loved. Okay, wait. That. That is so cool. Like, that's the thing I didn't do. I was like, oh, it was like too much for me, but I love that. I love like, be like chopping it up and sort of like creating a new, what is that called? Splicing together a lot of little parts and creating, like, I mean, people do that with vocals all the time and it sounds amazing. I don't know how to do that. So it's something I just like really admire, but that rhythm is so dope. And I really liked hearing the vocals over your production. I like that, like really was working for me. This is cool.